We have a Cape Atlantic League clash in Vineland as the hometown fighting clan takes on the Atlantic County Institute of Technology. Vineland enters with a perfect 5-0 record. The Red Hawks come in at 3-1 and look to extend a 2-game winning streak. ACIT with a 3-point lead early. Jayden Lopez tries from distance and connects on the triple to push the lead to 6. The junior just getting warmed up in this one. Vineland with a 1-point lead a few minutes later. Yamir Diggs tees one up and cashes in for 3 to push the lead to 4. Fighting Clan on a 10-0 run. Later in the first, Fighting Clan keep the run going. Nasir Owell steps back and knocks down the long 2. Vineland ends the quarter on a 14-0 run and leads 16-8 after 1. Second quarter, Vineland leads by 13. Rowell grabs the deflected pass and lays it in through the contact. The junior with 11 points on the night. ACIT with a big play moments later. Lopez goes 1 of 2 at the line. Red Hawks get the board and the junior buries the triple. An unconventional 4-point play cuts the lead to 11. Later in the second, Vineland leads by 9. DJ Clark hits Rowell in transition. He finishes on the other end and loses a shoe in the process. Vineland leads 35-22 at the break. ACIT turns up the pressure in the third. Lopez strips the ball down low and leads the fast break. He makes a great move to the hole as the Red Hawks cut the lead to 7. The run continues for ACIT. Lopez gets it to Desi Stroud. He slips it to Nasir Tucker for 2 of his 13 points on the night. And the Red Hawks are within 3. Red Hawks lead by 1 later in the third. Tucker finds Lopez on the wing, and that is good. ACIT outscores Vineland 17-2 in the third and leads 39-37 after 3. We are tied midway through the fourth. Lopez fires from the corner and drains another triple. The junior finishes with a game-high 32 points on the night. ACIT looking to extend the lead. Lopez kicks to Eric Williams, and he gets the friendly roll on the 3 as the Red Hawks pick up a big road win. 56-51 is your final. ACIT improves to 4-1. The Fighting Clan falls to 5-1. From Vineland, I'm James Mooney, JerseySportsZone.com.